how to create your calendar with PhotoPad. To create your own calendar, go to the Tools tab and select Calendar. In the Calendar Creator window, choose your layout and calendar settings. Customize your calendar in the calendar appearance with an image, color, and font. Configure the paper settings and click Create to finish. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to create calendars in PhotoPad. To get started on your calendar, simply navigate to the Tools tab and click the Calendar button. This will open the Calendar Creator window. First, select a layout with the calendar layout options, year, month, or spiral. If you choose the year layout, pick the year you want to display. For the month or spiral options, be sure to select both the year and month. If you prefer your calendar to start on a Monday, just uncheck the Start Week on Sunday option. Additionally, if you want to exclude days from the adjacent months, you can uncheck the Show Adjacent Month Days checkbox. Next, let's personalize the look of your calendar. In the Calendar Appearance section, you can choose your desired font from the Font Face drop-down menu and adjust the text color using the Calendar Color Picker. Click the Assign Image button or simply click the Designate area in the preview to insert your image at the top of the calendar. If you opt for the month or spiral layout, you can easily add holidays or custom text by clicking the date in the preview and entering your text in the Edit Text box within the Selected Day Text section. In the Paper Settings section, use the Size category dropdown to select your preferred paper size category. Then choose the exact size from the Paper Size drop-down menu. You can switch between measurement units, such as millimeters or inches, using the Units drop-down. Don't forget to adjust the margins to set the minimum padding between your image and the edge of the paper. Once you are satisfied with your choice, click the Print button to open the Print dialog and print your calendar. To save it as a PDF, click Save as PDF. If you wish to close the Calendar Creator window and continue editing the image in the main application, click the Create button. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.